What up, YouTube? DaBombDiggity here, and today we're the continuing our Pokemon Adventure Red quest. Unfortunately, I looked up a lot of information, and the name Raider is somewhere we cannot reach right now, as of right now. But that's okay because we'll get there eventually. You know, it's okay. I don't know how to check Eevee's happiness, so I don't know when we'll be able to get it to evolve, but that's okay. We're gonna continue on here in Fuchsia City and continue with the story. Once we find the name Raider, we'll give everyone proper names. I wish Poliwrath could learn a fighting move. I feel like that would be really helpful to us. Wartortle, you know, we're gonna let Ivysaur get some action. Ivysaur hasn't seen action in a while, so we're gonna let Ivysaur do some damage here. My abs turn into flabs. Ooh, that's not good, buddy, that's not good. You bird keeper guy? You want to hear shocking news? Gwen Stacy died, damn it. funny story about that. I went to go see Spider-Man 2 in theaters with my friends, and we are sitting there in the theater. Whoa, shiny Tauros, whoa, that's really cool. But what I was saying, we're in the theater, and as soon as the movie started, like as soon as it started, this dude, he's just sitting there and he just yells. He's just like, "Gwen dies," and it was just so funny. Everyone like all these people are like yelling at him, and I was just cracking up. I thought it was hilarious that he just did that to everyone, and they were all mad. And it was a funny moment. But anyway, shiny Tauros, pretty cool. We're gonna catch this even though we don't really need it. Hopefully we can catch it. Yes, got it. Awesome. Actually, before, what we're gonna do real quick is we're gonna go heal up real fast. Quick, you know, good old heals. Quickly. Still having not gotten the sound alert, guys. Sorry about this. I know you guys want sound. But I just don't know why it's not working. I have no idea. So let's go buy great balls. Let's get 20 of those. Yep, that's good. We're rolling in cash. This game gives you so much money. So I wonder if the other Tauros is shiny. If it is, that's pretty cool. You guys didn't know that? That's how you can get a shiny Tauros. And the other one disappeared. So, interesting. Really interesting. But yeah, this proves to my theory. I feel like this is just the route full of trainers. For us to battle. Ooh, Blizzard. Interesting. Oddish, don't need you. Biker, dude. Take you out easily. Kadabra. Oh, should have switched. We are going to switch. Really get Eevee some experience. Ouch. Yes, Eevee, good job. Belly Drum, okay. We'll get rid of Defense Curl for that. That's sweet. Another Biker, okay. Nothing too out of the ordinary that Poliwrath can't handle here. Charmeleon, you said, so yep, we'll leave it there. And two of these should be fine. There we go, sweet. Snorlax level 18. And let's see here. Are you a trainer? Go easy on me, I'm just innocent. Bye, hey, don't ignore me. And we're gonna heal up once again. You guys are probably like, this dude heals up way too much, but it's okay, because because I should really just use items. I don't even know why I go run all the way back. Because, I don't know, I just feel like it's really easier. Actually, it's probably easier to use items. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I'm just, my character can get exercise, alright? I'm a guy that can get some exercise, you know? Easy stuff. So, back on with our adventure here. Alright. Oh my gosh, I knew it. This area is just to be inhabited with trainers, man. Oh my, are you joking? You didn't kill? Jeez Louise. Gyarados. Ice Beam did nothing. But Thunderbolt will. Thunderbolt destroy that thing. Alright, and just for you guys, we're gonna use some items, because I know you guys will probably be yelling like, use the items. Ooh, leftovers. You know, we'll go ahead and give Poliwrath the leftovers. I forgot all about that. Alright, sweet. Eevee should be getting good happiness, I hope, by the time it actually levels up. It'll evolve into an Espeon. That is the plan. Okay, confused, sweet. Yep, sweet. Yes. Yes, circle throw. Thank you. Awesome. Really get rid of double slap here. Because I still do want Rain Dance just in case. Amnesia is fine, yep. Yes, Weakened Bell, darn it. You're gonna have to go Pikachu because you're confused. What's it called? Yeah, hopefully Eevee can evolve by the time we get Espeon, and really go ahead and just save the game really quickly. And we're also gonna test the sound again. Hey, the sound is working again, awesome. So we got sound again without having that weird noise in the background. Awesome. So, sweet. That is awesome. I am actually really happy about this. We have sound again, guys. We have sound again. Oh, that's sweet. Alright, making sure we fought everyone before we go into Diglett's Cave. We already fought you. Let's check this area over here, Dodoro. Okay. And yeah, let's head into Diglett's Cave. Oh, strength. Strength is in here as well. We have to find that. Alright, this would be annoying. We're gonna have to fight a lot of Diglett probably. Giovanni. Hi, mister, are you lost? No, boy, I'm just here digging up some old rocks. Digging? Hey, mister. While you're digging, did you happen to come across the HM Strength? Yes, I have one right here. I have no use for it, so you can have it. Really? Wait. If you weren't searching for the ancient strength, then why are you here, mister? I'm searching for Pokemon fossils. He's gonna give me his strength. I should help him out. I can help you, mister. That would be great, lad. I'll go on ahead to look for some. Fossils, thank you. Red? Thank you, Red. Alright. So, basically, we're just looking for fossils, I guess. Do we have any rappel? Please tell me we have a rappel. No. I'm really debating going to get rappel. I kind of really want to go get a rappel. Do I really want to run all the way back though? You know what? For the sake of this, we are really go get a rappel. Cause that is just too annoying to deal with, guys. I'm sorry. Another trip back to Fuchsia, you know? All the way back, you know. You know why we're here, we're gonna get a quick heal, and y'all know it already. Do they not have super repel? Jeez, okay. Okay, it doesn't matter, we rolling in the dough. But let's just zoom back to Diglett Cave. If Pidgey would not attack us out here. Alright. Bag. Repel use, yes. Oh, and we can actually give the light ball back to Pikachu now that it's not using the EXP share. Sweet. We're fossil hunting. Alright, we found a dome fossil. Sweet. I hear like Pokemon cries. Alright, we got Lord Helix. Always a good fossil to find. Sweet, sweet. Alright, Claw Fossil, awesome. Ooh, there's the amber over there. Oh, this is the way we already came, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure we need to go up this way, yep. This is one weird rock, might as well take it with me. Yep. I guess it's just a weird rock, not old amber. I'm glad you're safe, Red. Nothing can stop a powerful trainer like me. Oh, right, mister, I found this rock on the ground. I don't know whether it's a fossil or not. Thanks, Red, I'll wait for you outside. Man, it's so bright now that we went and cut a long tunnel. Come on, mister, what's taking you so long? Huh, don't push me so hard. You're just a bundle of energy, aren't you, Red? I'm sorry to have taken you off from your journey. Hey, it's no problem. I'm the one that said I want to tag along. I mean, I'm looking for Pokemon fossils. It doesn't get much better than that. I hope some of the rocks we found are special. Huh, I hope so too. But they could all just be plain rocks. Aw, no way. Well, we'll find out when we go to Pewter City Museum. I can help your Pokemon to learn special moves. Oh, okay, you're that guy. Wait, where are we? No. Okay, this way. We need to go this way. We need to go up here. Yes, of course. Ah, okay, yes. Back in old Pewter City. Good times here. Okay, nope, we don't need to go here. We need to go up here. Nope, we need to go over here. Need to go over here. Wow. What's wrong, Red? I can't help feeling like I've seen you somewhere before. Huh, how can I remember something like that? Even you can't remember, Red. Oh, well, maybe because I could have seen any Pokemon lovers as a stranger. Huh, a Pokemon lover I am, thank you, but I'm just a lowly researcher. I can only wish I was as great as a trainer like you, Red. Yeah. Even gym leaders cower in fear when faced against me. Even gym leaders coward, eh? What, you don't believe me? I can't tell you how many gym leaders I've clobbered, not to mention some Team Rocket be the best. No doubt. Sorry, you don't sound like you mean it. The Pewter City Museum is on fire. It was started by a Pokemon? It was a wild Magmar. The Spitfire Pokemon, they set this music on fire. My little princess is still trapped inside. I'll rescue her. You're just a kid. Let adults handle this. I'll be fine, mister. Now take a look at what a great trainer like me can do. Just as I thought. He's still a child. Raw courage and no planning. Here I go. That guy outside was right. Oh no, there's two Magmar. Ah, too hot. Ah. I'm coming. Better hurry, otherwise this girl's gonna get cooked alive. Back. I got a plan. Man, these Magmar think they can touch my Poliwrath. Get out of here. Huh, now to get the little girl. Heck, I need something to distract it. Maybe there's something in this room I can use. Maybe. Ah, it's too hot. I got burnt. Ah, too hot. Ah, too hot. Ah, it's too hot. I got burnt. What are we supposed to use? Maybe there's something in this room I can use. I don't see anything. Okay, I get that it's caused by Magmar. I need something distracted. Maybe there's something in this room. These look like arrows, but what are they pointing to? Well, I think we're gonna end the episode here, guys. Next episode, we'll find out how to stop these dang Magmar from taking out everything. So yeah, we'll see you later.